I always dreamed of going to college, but I got married, had children, and had to wait for my children to grow up some. And Widener has a great reputation in our area. I live locally, and I worked in the local school district, and most of the teachers, they would come here and take classes, and they couldn't speak enough about it. So I was just dabbling in classes here and there, and criminal justice classes really sparked an interest in me. So I decided to, you know, go for liberal studies and minor in criminal justice. I felt as though every single professor I had took a personal interest in me achieving my goals. My senior research paper, it was a major project, but I believe if I didn't have the professor that I had, I wouldn't have found so much enjoyment in it and the drive to complete it. I was able to graduate with two of my children. So Widener has a huge place in my heart. And I have another child that's going now and another one that will be coming through. And my children even love Widener. They don't even consider anywhere else.